Attractively set in a peaceful valley, Bebbenhausen Monastery is one of the best-preserved Cistercian abbeys in southern Germany. Founded between 1180 and 1183 by Rudolf, Count Palatine of Tübingen, the abbey was taken over by Cistercians a few years later, and promptly developed into one of the wealthiest monasteries in the region. After the Reformation swept through in 1534, and a boarding school was established in 1560, the number of monks dwindled, until the monastery was finally dissolved in 1648. The abbey's idyllic woodland setting also appealed to the kings of Württemberg. Bebbenhausen passed into their possession in 1807, when much church property was officially annexed by German states. From 1868, parts of the monastery complex were converted into a royal hunting palace, which became a favorite venue for the monarchs and their entourages. Today, surrounded by the Schönbeck Nature Reserve, Bebbenhausen vividly conveys the atmosphere of a medieval Cistercian monastery, offering an experience unmatched anywhere else in southern Germany. Guided tours illuminate the lives of the monks and schoolboys, describe the lavish royal hunting parties and give insights into the building's architectural features. The hunting palace also offers interesting tours. The church, main monastery building, abbot's residence, guest house and infirmary, surrounded by walls and guarded by towers, are located on a terrace above the Goldersbach Valley. The outer precinct of the monastery, with an assortment of buildings, is directly adjacent. The famous summer refectory, a light and airy hall with two aisles and a fan-vaulted ceiling, demonstrates the mastery of its Gothic architects. The 19th-century interiors, inspired by the Gothic and Renaissance styles, make Bebbenhausen an important architectural heritage site. But the Green Room has a distinct Art Nouveau character. After Württemberg ceased to be a monarchy in 1918, the royal couple, Wilhelm II and Charlotte, were given the right to remain in Bebbenhausen for the rest of their lives. The royal bathroom and kitchen are well worth seeing. The luxurious bathroom, dating from 1915, is unusually well preserved. The kitchen also represented the height of modernity when it was installed in 1915 and still works today. Every year in late fall, when the mating season of the deer began, the royal couple met with relatives, friends, officers, and select guests at the palace.